Shomoul, the Sudan Fintech Association, is on a mission to democratize finance and leave no one in Sudan without access to the all financial instruments available in the country. Shomoul has been formed in 2020 by two fintech experts, Ammar Hamadin and Manal Yasin. Shomoul has kicked off its activity by building capacities in digital financial services by moving into two tracks. The first one is training program in collaboration with Digital Frontiers Institute. And the other track is by holding regular online webinars on different relevant topics and hosting local and regional experts. Shomoul as well focuses in other areas such as researches and case studies, women empowerment, and building effective partnerships. Since its establishment, Shomoul has trained more than 30 professionals in digital financial services who are from telecom companies, banks, fintechs, and regulators. As well, Shomoul has engaged in discussions with authorities and increased its member base. By joining Shomoul, you join a community that speaks the same language, aims at boosting financial inclusion in Sudan through the fintech arm, and bringing better life to the people of Sudan.